Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Mataba Shabrahila Ratama Kabaria Tosh Kabaria. You are welcome to the new year. I want to wish you all a happy new year.
Amen.
The year 2022.
Amen.
A year of overflow.
Amen.
Overflow in all ramifications.
Amen.
In our lives.
Amen.
Makot abasha brahila rata.
Thank you, Lord.
Makelele brahila rata
kabaliata.
But before we start, we are going to be thanking God for what He has done for us.
Amen.
For everything He did for us throughout last year, January to December last year.
Hallelujah.
Because God has been good to us.
Amen.
Even if He has not satisfied your need, even if He has not granted that you that your heart desire, even if He has not met what He promised you, but God has done more than enough.
Amen.
A songwriter says, if you do nothing for me, God, but you have done enough for me. Me being alive to see the new year, to see a new day. The first Sunday of the month of a year. It is a glorious thing to be thankful for.
Hallelujah.
But right now, we are going to open our mouth and say, God, thank you for all you have done.
Amen.
Oh, thank you, thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. Oh, thank you, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. Oh, we thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. We have come to say thank you, thank you. We have come to say thank you, thank you. Oh, we have come to say thank you, thank you. We are here to say thank you, Jesus,
Amen.
For all you have done,
Amen.
For the glorious things that you have done,
Amen.
For keeping us alive to see this day,
Amen.
A glorious the devil does not want us to see today, but the mercy of God says no. No wonder the Bible says it is of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed, despite the enemies make it for evil, but our God turned it around for our good. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We are going to run faster and quickly. Open your mouth and say, God, thank you for all you have done. Thank you for all you have done. Lord God, we say thank you for all you have done. Thank you for the year 2022. Thank you for last year that you were with us all through. And thank you for bringing us to a new year, a glorious year, a year of overflow. We have come to say thank you. We have come to say a shape. We have come to say mikwa. We have come to say thank you for all you have done.
Make us shabara tabakabra hilaraba shalaba.
Make us shabara ikala tabra hilaraba shalaba. Rende beke bera naba kabara buda shalaba. Rende beke beke ria tokra hilaraba tabaka. Rende beke beke ria naba kabara naba shalaba. Lord God, we are saying thank you. We are saying thank you. On behalf of our children, we say thank you. On behalf of our husband, we say thank you. On behalf of our wives, our siblings, our parents, our loved ones, we have come to say thank you.
My God,
we have come to say, Lord, thank you for the ministry. Thank you for our businesses. Thank you for our marriages. Thank you for our academic.
dynamics. Thank you for everything,
Amen.
Quickly, if you have your Bible, turn to me to Psalm 23. We are going to take my Bible verse. It's going to come from there. Open your Bible, please.
Hallelujah.
Psalm 23, I read from 1 to the end. It says, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He made me to lie down in green pastures.
Amen.
He leadeth me beside the still waters.
Amen.
He restored my soul.
Amen.
He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake.
Amen.
Yet though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death,
Amen.
I will fear no evil.
Amen.
For thou is with us.
Amen.
The rod and the staff, it comfort us.
Amen.
My emphasis is going to be on verse 5.
Amen.
He said, thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies.
Amen.
In the presence of your enemies.
Amen.
And he says, thou anointed our head with oil.
Oh, yeah.
And our cup runneth over. And the Bible says in verse 6, it says, surely goodness and mercy shall follow us.
Amen.
At the days of our life,
Amen.
We will dwell in the house of the Lord,
Amen.
Forever and ever. Mark, you don't know this day is the first day of 2022, the new year. Praise Master Jesus.
Amen.
According to the prophecy from the mouth of the servant of the Most High God, Pastor Stephen Russell Okumbawa, he says this year, God told him that this year is going to be a year of overflow.
Amen.
That is why I read the Bible verse. I said, he said, thou anointed our cup, our head, sorry. He said, he anointed our head with oil. He did not only anoint it just a little. The Bible said, he said, my cup runneth over. He anointed our head, that the oil upon our head, the goodness of God upon our head, the mercy, the grace, the fire, the anointing of God upon our head runneth over, that he were filling the cup and it was running over. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
That it was excess, overflow. That it was too much. That it was running from the crown of our head to the sole of our feet. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
And it says our cup was overfull. Was overfull. We had excess because this year is a year of overflow. Overflow in our business. Overflow in our finances.
Amen.
Overflow in the life of our children.
Amen.
Overflow in our ministry.
Amen.
Overflow in our career, in
Amen.
Wisdom, in idea.
Amen.
Overflow in every department of your life.
Amen.
The anointing of God will overflow.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So therefore, quickly, you know this session is a prayer session. We are going to open our mouth and commit this year that this year shall be a year of overflow according to the word of God. He said, thou anointed my head with oil and our cup runneth over. Oh God, anoint me. Anoint my children. Anoint my husband with oil and let our cup run over. Right now, you are going to take 1 minute and open your mouth and turn it to prayer. Oh God, this year, 2022, anoint, according to your word, oh God, anoint our head with fresh oil. Because this is a fresh year, this is a fresh week, this is a fresh day, this is a fresh month as well. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
And a fresh year. We are going to say, oh God, anoint my head for this year with fresh oil. Fresh oil, not old oil. Because old oil has spoiled already. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Oh God, anoint my head. Anoint my children's head. Anoint my marriage.
Anoint
my ministry. Anoint my business with fresh oil. Oil talks about the anointing of God. Oil talks about the fire of God.
When he talks about the presence of God, the mercy of God, the grace of God, mark us shabarila rataba kalabaha,
Amen. Right now, we are going to dive into prayer. Prayer for this new month. We are going to be praying for that anointing of overflow. Because this year is our year of overflow. We will overflow. Overflow in finances. In all that ramification, we shall overflow. We shall overflow. There shall be an overflow in our lives. In the name of Jesus. Right now, you are going to open your mouth and say, oh Lord, clean all the soil part of my life. Anywhere you know you are dirty, you are dirty. Whatsoever you know you are dirty, your life is dirty. Your Christian life, your spiritual life is dirty. Oh God, every soil part, because when you say soil, soil means dirty. What is dirty? Anything that is dirty in my life, anything that is dirty in my marriage, anything that is dirty in my business, anything that is dirty in my life, oh God, clean it with the blood of Jesus, because this is the first day of a new year, the second day of a new year. Praise Master Jesus, praise Master Jesus. But our first Sunday of the month of the year, praise Master Jesus. So we are going to open our mouth that God should clean us, clean us, clean us, clean us, for us to begin this new year. Open your mouth and talk to God. Wherever we are messed up, wherever we are unclean, wherever we are soiled, wherever we are dirty, oh God, clean me, clean me, clean me, clean me, purify me, sanctify me, wash me, make me whole. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus,
oh Lord,
refresh,
refresh
every dry area of my life.
Every dry area in my life.
Oh God, refresh
me. Oh Lord, refresh me.
As this new year, because this year is so fresh, so fresh. Oh God, refresh my life.
Amen.
Turn it to prayer. Turn it to prayer. Oh God, refresh my life in this new year. In this new year. In this new year. Oh God, refresh me. Refresh me. Refresh me.
Let it be new.
Amen.
Let it be new.
Amen.
Let it be new.
Amen.
In the mighty name,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
Heal.
Heal.
Every wound.
Every
in
wound.
My body.
In my body.
That happened to me in the year 2021.
That happened to me in the year 2021.
That the living God should heal anything you know.
Amen.
That is anything you could not do last year. That God should do it this year. That's the meaning of the prayer. That God should heal your wound, should heal your heart from any wound that you had last year. Oh God, heal me. Heal me spiritually. Heal me physically. Heal me financially. Heal me maritally. Wherever I am struggling, wherever I struggled last year, I don't want to struggle this year, Lord. Heal me, Lord. In the name of Jesus,
oh Lord,
quicken me
quicken me
and increase my
my desire
for the things of heaven.
For the things of heaven.
The Bible says in Colossians 3 verse 2, he said we should set our love upon the things in heaven and not on the things on earth. This is a new year.
Yes,
oh God.
God,
oh God, increase my love for you. Increase my love for the things in heaven. And quicken me to be set on fire. Oh God, quicken me, set me on fire for you this year. This year, set me on fire for you.
Set me on fire.
Set me on fire.
Set me on fire.
Set me on fire. Set me on fire. Lord, this year 2022, let me serve you as never before. Let me love you. Let work not take me away from your presence. Let the words not take me away from your presence. Let me dwell in you. The Bible says, in the toilet, in the secret place of the Most High God, shall abide under the shadow of Almighty.
Set me on fire.
I want to burn for you,
Lord. I want to burn for you, Lord. I want
to burn for you, Lord. I want to burn for you, Lord.
Set me on fire.
I want to burn for you, Lord.
I want to burn for you, Lord. Let's set me on fire. Let's set me on fire. Let's set me on fire.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh Lord. Kindle in me. The fire of love.
The fire of love.
The fire of kindness.
The fire of kindness.
The fire of goodness.
The fire of goodness. Mount
over career. Up your man and come for prayer. Kindle in me. The fire to love my neighbor. The fire to be good. The fire to help others. The fire to be kind. Because many people, they are wicked in this life. They are wicked in this world. But we thank God that we have a living God that is always fighting our battle.
Amen.
He's our battle fighter.
Yes,
he's our battle stopper.
Thank you,
are going to take this prayer point and say, Oh Lord, let every power that is planning to turn our lives upside down.
That is planning to turn our lives upside down.
In this year 2022.
In this year 2022.
Let them fall down and die.
Let them fall down and die.
Any power that wants to turn our lives upside down. Any power that wants to frustrate us this year. Any power that wants to kill us this year. Any power that wants to cause us sorrow, pain, tears. Oh God, let them fall down and die. Let them catch fire. Let them be frustrated.
Never let me try to limit
your capacity in my life.
Never
because our God is a mighty God.
Amen.
Our God is an unlimited God. Praise Pastor Joe. There are many people try to limit God because of their thoughts, their character, and their behavior. Marco, oh God, I will not limit you this year in my life. Because there is nothing God cannot do. God can do all things. The Bible says, for with God, all things are possible. I don't know what you are believing God for. I don't know what you are trusting God for. I don't know what you want God to do for you. Ah, my brothers, my sister, God bless you. My brothers, my sister, please believe God. Trust God this year. God is able. If he has not done it for you, he is taking his time to work out the best for you.
Amen.
If he has not done it for you, relax. Hope in God. Trust in him.
Amen.
He will do it because God time is beautiful.
Amen.
God time is the best. Amen. They might have gone ahead of you. Others might have gone ahead of you. My sister, my brothers, relax your mind in God. God, I know, never fails.
Amen.
He never fails. He never slumbers.
Amen.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
So you are going to talk to God and say, oh God, give me the grace this year. Not to limit your capacity in my life.
Not
to limit your power in my life.
Oh
God, manifest your power. In the name of Jesus. In my life. Open your mouth. And my camera.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every lame glory. Receive life right now in my life.
Amen.
That is every dead glory.
Yes.
When the glory of God is dead in a man's life, nothing work out for that man.
Not that man
is hidden. Nothing will work out for that man. No matter the hustling, no matter the hard work, that person will still be suffering and struggling. There are people where they find the glory of God and the grace of God upon their life. Any little thing they touch, you see, everything open out for them. Praise Master Jesus. So we are going to cry out to God and say, oh God, every lame, every crippled glory, every dead glory in my life, come back to life. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and turn into prayer. This year it shall be a glory of overflow. A glory of overflow. Grace overflow. Mercy overflow. The love of God overflow. Everything we put our hands, there shall be overflow. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and turn into prayer.
Let there be overflow. In the name of
Jesus. The Holy Ghost just whispered into my ear.
Yes,
we are going to take this prayer again, but for the ministry.
Amen.
Oh God, this year, let there be overflow in superior mission outreach.
Amen.
As so many we have evangelized to, as so many we have spoken to, as so many we have given flyers to, as so many even your neighbor you have talked to that have refused to come. Oh God, trouble their hearts.
Amen.
This year, 2022. Soteria mission outreach, we have overflow.
Amen.
That this place will not even contain us again.
Amen.
We will move to a bigger and a better place.
Amen.
Open your mouth and turn into prayer. Overflow,
overflow,
overflow. This is our year of overflow. Overflow in Soteria mission outreach. As so many that they are calling on their way, all things they are good there. Just two prayer points, then we'll land up. Praise Pastor Jesus.
Amen.
We are going to take one now. He said, let us every spiritual land of poverty. Because this year, financially, we will not slack.
Amen.
We will not lack.
Amen.
We will not beg.
Amen.
Because God has put in the mouth of the servant, he said, our year of overflow. And we get into it. Financially, we shall overflow.
Amen.
Oh God, every spiritual rank of poverty, every spiritual garment of poverty in my life, oh number, get that in the belly. Oh God, let it break, break, break. I paralyze you, I paralyze you, I paralyze you, I paralyze you. Every spiritual rank of poverty. Cash fire, cash fire, cash fire, cash fire, cash fire, cash fire,
cash fire,
cash fire. We burst into our financial world in the name of Jesus. From the crown of our head to the sole of our feet, every rank, every garment of poverty in this year 2022. Cash fire, cash fire, cash fire, cash fire, cash fire, cash fire, cash fire. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lastly, the Bible said that prepared the table before us, even in the presence of our enemies.
Amen.
Because they are not signs. We are happy in this year, new year 2022. The Bible said we should not be ignorant of the devices of the crafty or the devil of our enemies, of our foe and adversary. They are also planning.
Yes.
As God is planning good things for us, they are planning to spoil it. But they eat with backfire to boomerang upon them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now they are going to take the last prayer point. Oh Lord.
Let the shame
of my enemies who want to pull me down.
Multiply.
Greatly. Any powers, any altar, any foundation, any enemy, any aspect enemy, every unfriendly friend. Any witchcraft powers, Marie, whoever, I don't care to know, that want to pull you down. Oh God, this year 2022, let their shame multiply, multiply their shame. Let them down, let them down. My God, your sin. In this new year, it shall be a year of overflow for all of us.
Amen.
In this new year, men will gather to bless us and favor us.
Amen.
In this new year, as so many that have gathered against us, my God will scatter them and fire. In this new year, my God will elevate you up.
Amen.
In this new year, you will not go down.
Amen.
In this new year, God will prosper you.
Amen.
In this new year, you will not beg for food.
Amen.
In this new year, you will feed nations.
Amen.
In this new year, God will answer your call.
Amen.
When you call for one, thousands will answer for you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen,
shame will not be your portion.
Amen.
My God will give you grace,
amen,
that overshadowed disgrace.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And I say, God, goodness and mercies of God shall follow you and your asshole.
Amen.
All the days of your life.
Amen.
And you and your asshole shall dwell in the presence of the Almighty God.
Amen.
In Jesus' powerful name we pray in thanksgiving.
Amen.
And we seal all the prayers with the precious blood of Jesus.
Amen.
And I plead the blood of Jesus upon all of you and your families.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name I pray in thanksgiving.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. And once again I say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
You are welcome to today's service.
Amen.
The first week, the first Sunday of the year, praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
And I said, you are welcome. God bless you.
Amen.
Please, why not shake one or two persons, embrace one or two persons, and just hug them, because this is a new year.
Happy New Year. God bless.
Throughout last year, we didn't see, so this is a new year.
Year.
God bless you.
Happy New Year. Come on, my brother. Come.